The thunder god, Rayden, overpowered Blaze and absorbed the energy intended to transform the sons of Argus. His strength enhanced beyond that of other gods, Rayden became a deity of unimaginable power. Releasing his fury upon the realms, he destroyed them all. None would threaten Earthrealm again.